this brief video, I'll demonstrate how to shut down the computer in Windows 11. This might seem like a very easy and simple step. To shut down or reboot the computer, you simply go here under the Start menu, and then you click on the power icon in the bottom right. From here, you can select the shutdown option or the restart option. Obviously, the restart option, but clear everything from the memory. If the computer is running into a problem, it is highly recommended that you first reboot the computer before you get too frustrated with the problem that you are running into. When you put the computer in sleep mode, it's not closing the programs, it's keeping everything the way you had them before, but just conserving energy and putting things to sleep. The hibernate mode is actually more effective in saving battery life on your laptop, but it takes a little bit longer in order for it to start up. If you have a solid-state drive, the hibernate mode probably is the better option for conserving battery.